As I promised, I'm gonna add every meal to log. That's what I had so far, half a liter of water a few hours ago. I'm gonna make cream cheese pancakes. Go fancy today. Here's how you make them. Take half of cream cheese, approximately half. Soften it in microwave for 30 seconds. Maybe 40, maybe 30. The rest of the cream cheese I cut and put here. I keep my cream cheese pre-cut in Tupperware container. Check it out. And I know what's here. Going to the refrigerator. Okay, it's been 30 seconds and 5 additional seconds. We see kind of jelly consistency. Now I'm gonna add the egg and whisk it. After 20 seconds, that's what you got. You can add sweeteners. I'm not gonna use sweeteners. And you can add vanilla. I have pan already, medium heat. I think I'm gonna add macadamia oil. Or maybe not. I have, in this bottle, I have coconut oil. Why I use this bottle? Because it's microwave safe. If your oil goes hardens in room temperature, this bottle, it's safe to stick in microwave for a couple of seconds and melt your solidified coconut oil. Use that one. Here's what I got. And normally I make huge pancakes, but now I'm gonna do only two pancakes. So on medium heat, it's gonna take a couple of minutes. Meanwhile, I'm gonna have for protein. This is liverwurst mixed with cheap liverwurst, like supermarket brand, mixed with butter. Let's flip this pancake. Flipsy. There you go. So I'm gonna put it on a plate. Let it soften a little bit. And also I'm gonna add, it's not enough, pickles. Here, pickles, they are totally fine, low carb food, okay? That's what they called. Supermarket brand. One pancake is done. Two ingredients. This is simple. I love liver, that's why I eat it. You don't have to. You can take some kind of other meal. Check this out, cherry tomatoes. I'm gonna dunk them into pickle juice because I'm out of pickles. And sugar in cherry tomatoes will ferment. Don't have to Do I have to puncture them or just leave them? I think I have to puncture them, hold on. Maybe not. Oh, I can experiment. In a few days I will have pickled cherry tomatoes. I'm gonna eat pancakes with sour cream. I think I will use clean plate for pancake. I don't want pickle juice at them. And you can tell if pancake is ready by seeing if it's lost any weight. It's medium heat. And I'm gonna eat pancakes with a lot of sour cream. Sour cream. Fat is energy. Your body needs energy. Keto, it's all about fat. Alright, this is meal one of the day one. Also in the morning I made a tea with this thing, Truvia, three Truvias, and very good English, not English, I don't know, very good old grape tea. I recommend this brand. It's in supermarkets and also on Amazon. So I think I'm gonna cut off all the sweeteners at all. I'm gonna just drink water with tea next time. So what I got for dinner? Bud Light Clamato. This Bud Light is more carby than regular Bud Light. 25 ounces. But I didn't have any carbs practically today. Alright.